I'm almost 50 years old, and I don't know what I'm doing. My mind is in knots. Is it because I'm bored? Or is it a midlife crisis? I've been buying all this stuff. Why? Is it to feel young again? I think that might be it. I've bought a Backfire electric skateboard. I bought a DJI Mavic 2 Air. I've built this amazing computer setup. I've built camera rigs. For who knows what. Get new cameras. I bought so much stuff I had to buy storage for all of this. $15,000 later. Well, it's still cheaper than a Ferrari. So I say, fuck it. Let's have some fun. So I say, if an electric skateboard, drone, and cameras can make me happy, why not? It's still cheaper than a Ferrari.